You'd be surprised just how often people ask me which exercise they should do to relieve their pain, only for me to tell them and then them not do them at all. This goes for both people who use the free content that I put out, as well as those that choose to invest in the online or Skype therapy. So let me remind you that the exercise you don't do won't help.